Thinking I had it in the water totes. Thinking I had it in the water totes since they got that big one over there now.
You got range for that? Yes, you do, actually.
Yeah, that's how Gage was able to hit me a couple of times. Like I said, if you want to hide in that building right there, just hide in the corner. And they will not find you.
But it needs action.
Trust me. I was able to get a couple of guys in that building. Once they got past that building and they had their backs turned,
yeah,
you can get them. Just make sure they don't see you. Ready! And Dad.
I think you hit me, but I don't know. I'm gonna call it though.
Okay. I know someone hit me. If you need, you can use my G3.
But I think it's still good. I got an extra battery here.
Well, if you need to, swap out the battery.
I'm still getting distance. Could be my motor going out.
Maybe. 100% sure on that.
Sounds okay. He's behind long, John.
Mm-hmm. Got him! Got that battery on?
Yep.
All right.
John.
I know.
Another one in long, John.
Ah. Well, right now I've got this corner. Hey, Matt, Gage, you got an angle on that corner? I shouldn't have moved. Should have stayed where I was. No. Someone else with a more accurate gun got me. .22s. And a speed loader. All the propane.
Right behind one of the water tubes.
across this window.
I'm not.
Good.
Right now I'm just mounting up on this box.
All we need to do is not die.
Yep. Well, that was wimpy.
I'm out of gas.
Want to use my gun?
I mean, I have a pistol, but...
You want to use my rifle?
Nah, I can defend.
Matt, you got the left? Corner of Long John's in the corner of this building right here. When you got the corner of the building right here, directly in front of Long John's with the biohazard barrel? All right, I got the corner of Long John's then. He's behind the spool! He is now inside the building with the toxic hazard in front of the door. Pop your head out, pop your head out. Please pop your head out. He is now in the second building. He's now on the wall of the second building with the biohazard in front of it with the zombie beware sign on it. Yep. He's probably working his way around right now to the corner of the building trying to find a good angle on us. Ah, head! Dead!
Yeah, it wasn't okay. Didn't follow through. It happens when you get on rapid fire. I do it all the time too.
Really?
It doesn't mean anything's wrong with the gun. You're good. I'm just.
I wonder if I should snipe with the shotgun.
Yeah. Well, always rushes the left. Over the right. I'm going to move right. I'm going to move right because there are structures. Allegedly. Thank you. You and that light machine gun. Oh, head! What the hell was that? Oh, head! Yeah, he's directly in front of me in the gravel road by the boxes. At least he was. Who's left? Oh, right in my throat. Got any grenades?
No.
Where's Gage? That's where you are. Gage, how good of a throwing arm you got? Huh? Not obviously over the building, I'm saying like... Yeah, basically if you can, either come over to me, or, you know, just toss a nade or something. You think you can make it over to me? Yeah, toss me one. Thank you. Did that get any of you? Okay, no, it's shooting, okay. Did that? How far did I overthrow?
It landed behind that crate right there.
Right?
Or maybe even in the crate.
It was in the crate.
Yeah, it landed in the crate right there.
I have such a bad luck with grenades, I swear.
Honestly, I thought that it landed in the crate with me. I was like, this dude's cheating. He got angled. He got aimbot and, what is it? Mini-map.
I'm over here with just the little Springer trying to get him.
What time is it, Hunter?